So did OnePlus downgraded their flagship camera? Yes, you heard that right, the OnePlus 15 is ditching bigger sensors, saying goodbye to Hasselblad and making changes that have everyone talking, but there is way more to the story. The OnePlus 15 went all in on triple 50 megapixel cameras, main, ultra-wide and telephoto. Sounds impressive, right? But here is where it gets spicy. The main camera uses Sony's LYT-700 sensor. Now remember, the OnePlus 13 had the LYT-808. It means OnePlus literally went from 1x1.43 inches sensor down to 1x1.56 inches. That's a downgrade. The telephoto, OnePlus swapped the Sony LYT-600's 1x1.95 inches sensor for a tiny Samsung JN5 at just 1x2.75 inches. That's a massive reduction. But here is the thing, while sensor got smaller, telephoto got a boost. The OnePlus 15 now has a 3.5x optical zoom versus 3x on the 13. That 85mm focal length means more reach even with a tiny sensor. But here is where it gets interesting. Vivo uses the same Samsung JN5 sensor in their telephoto and gets fantastic results. Maybe OnePlus knows something we don't, maybe sensor size isn't everything with killer image processing. Now the biggest change, OnePlus broke up with Hasselblad. After years together, they are going solo with their brand new DetailMax engine. Now this is huge because Hasselblad was the secret sauce behind those rich, bold photos from the OnePlus 13. Now what we are losing though, and this hurts a bit, are those iconic Hasselblad camera modes like Master Mode and especially X-Pan. If you have ever used X-Pan mode, you know how creatively satisfying that ultra-wide cinematic format is. That might be gone with the OnePlus 15 and that's genuinely a bummer. So what's DetailMax Engine? According to Pete Lau, they are focusing on what users actually want, clear, real images. You know that first thing you do, pinch to zoom and check details, that's exactly what DetailMax targets. They are ditching over-processed images, over-saturated looks for natural photos with insane details retention, completely different from Hasselblad's signature deep contrast and bold colors. But the real test, night photos and whether DetailMax live up to the hype, because megapixel and sensor size are just numbers, what matters is the photo you get. So what do you guys think? Team Big Sensor or willing to try DetailMax? Drop your thoughts below. With that being said, subscribe if you like and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.